Welcome, Vincenzo Lotte, in the Media Plaza. What is the first impression of this event?
I can feel a lot of very positive energies. You can feel that everyone is happy of being here. There is lots of enthusiasm, lot of expectations, and this is very positive and very interesting. So I'm very glad to be here and to be the host of such event.
Delegates from all around the world, B2B plenaries. How much is important for Turin to host an event like this?
So I think that there are different aspects. The first one is that we are able to show our city how beautiful it is to all over the world. So we are again capital, and this is, of course, we are very proud of that. This is the first aspect. Then we are talking about high-spending people who is coming here, who is willing to spend some time, to spend some money here. So there will be also a positive impact with our hotels, with our restaurants, shops, and so on. So I think that there will be the first aspect of promotion of the city. The second one is consumption. And the third one is the networking activities. I think that there will be a lot of good opportunities for our entrepreneurs, and it will be interesting then within 6 months to see where we are and to make the point about the advantages that our companies took from and our entrepreneurs took from this event.
Come vede anche questa vita, perché lo ricordiamo è un congresso molto vitale, proprio grazie ai B2B di cui parlavamo prima, non è una situazione statica, qui ci sono incontri anche reali, momenti di confronto, questa è la globalizzazione camerale di cui spesso si parla anche per fronteggiare quelli che sono i mercati del mondo.
Sì, certo, era proprio quello che cercavo di dire prima, quindi noi di fatto con questi incontri che noi facciamo B2B vogliamo in qualche maniera aiutare a tenere viva il nostro sistema, e siamo convinti che il mondo camerale, per poter avere successo, ha bisogno di essere internazionale, essere globale, e quindi il networking che noi stiamo facendo tra le nostre imprese, tra le nostre camere di commercio, sicuramente rientra in quest'ottica e sarà un grossissimo plus per tutti noi.
What are the economy, world economy challenges?
The world economy must face, I would answer by taking three of our plenary sessions. One is the global trade, so to see which will be the new paradigm after the crisis. This is the first one. The second one, the global mobility of the people. So we need to understand how the people will move from one country to the other, how we are going to open our new companies abroad, which competence we can bring, how we can have the different countries have provide new technicians and so on. So I would say these two are the, I would say, important challenges. And then we can say, I think that at the end we need all of us to have a very important responsibility in terms of social, in terms of the environment, in terms of respect of our land, of our world. So we need to respect it. I'm happy to see that also China started to rethink about the respect, and so somehow everyone is conscious that a growth cannot be without respect to the environment.
Thank you. Grazie. Mr. President Ilotte, President of Turin Chamber of Commerce. Thank you very much.